Wait, this is not bank. This is Berlin.
Oh no, not the Nazi map.
Did you think you could beat me? Time to call your relatives to order some combat.
Which one?
Oh, it's Braylon Radax.
Come on, fight with real now.
Okay, so we have a bunch of stuff to do. Yeah.
Oh fuck! That is amazing.
Oh, wait, I noticed something. So how do they control
oh, shit.
It?
What the fuck is he doing?
Oh my god.
Oh shit!
He cry!
He's speaking
oh,
so fast.
That's amazing.
So bizarre.
Oh my god.
Magic flying.
Oh god, bomb.
But by the way, I can spectate the
oh,
blue. And I see him. I see him in a big blue room.
I can't fix this.
Seems to be moving very quickly.
Why he
he's also
jerking
around quite a lot. Oh shit, I got killed
I
by
like
the trousers.
The spectator camera since he's like placed the. Yeah.
Oh shit.
It's placed next to a Nazi flag.
Legs.
Alright, so the main changes are the control mechanism. It's much easier to control Hitler now. Your player move direct control of Hitler using WASD and also the mouse movement. So you've got the freedom to go wherever you want. And also the firing of rockets is also, in my opinion, much improved. You can either tap left click to quick fire rockets, hold down left mouse button to cycle them, or if you press right mouse button, sorry, I shouldn't be telling. Work it out for yourself. But basically, the rocket attack should be much more effective now.
Okay, why my flamethrower doesn't work?
Oh shit.
Oh no, it works. Oh, the herblast. Oh, okay. Is the herblast thing you wanted?
Don't seem to be doing much damage on Hitler, do we?
Okay, no,
that's
fucking hard on this. Well, Matty, what did you do to my weapon? Well, Matty, SpookyToad.
Yes?
Huh?
What did you do to my weapon? My flamethrower.
Which?
What happened? I
really want
to
airblast
you. Change fire a little bit.
Rockets.
Yeah, because every time I airblast, I cannot use my flamethrower for like 2 seconds or 3, I don't know.
Yes. So people wouldn't abuse...
I don't like you.
So people wouldn't abuse airblasting.
Oh, what?
So this is how...
I had this change made back in the day when it was initially released. But now I can easily just... remove it because I made it to compensate his large attack, which consisted of crit rockets fired and that charged for 2 seconds, but now it doesn't exist, so I can just return it. Revert, as I say.
I really want to air blast him because it's going to be so much fun.
Yeah, but SpookyToad wasn't like fun.
Oh, you still have an air blaster.
Yeah, but I like being able to kind of press it normally, if you know what I mean, without any modification. And when you think about it, the air blast really consumes my ammunition. So I think it's probably balanced enough as it is. Run out of ammo now.
He's very glitchy.
Like, did you run out of ammo?
It's not very smooth.
I do actually have some ammunition now. It seems to have given me some ammunition.
Yeah, I didn't want any ammo packs. I get it here.
Fair enough.
Oh shit, I think round timer is not getting reset. Shit. I forgot about that.
What's the name of the round timer?
Hold on 1 minute.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Doesn't seem to have a name.
I'll send you in DM. I send that Steam.
Thank you.
It's for Space 2 specific.
I should have done this long ago!
His head with bomb that drops from the sky.
It's so sad that you're about to die right here, right now, just because you wanted to defeat the greatest leader of all time.
Maybe, if possible, mute the voice commands from the players whilst this is going on.
I don't think his rocket attacks do enough damage to, like, balance it.
Reduced healing rate of medics, but it seems like it's not enough, so maybe damage is too low.
Not sure.
I mean, the healing rate is really bad, like you can barely heal people, but the damage of mecha Hitler is pretty bad. I feel like he should do either like more damage or have like a different attack, like stun or something. Because his rockets are very weak.
We can try changing damage key value of Mimic's Medi on run.
Yeah. Doesn't appear to be killing people, does he?
Yeah.
I'll do that now.
Do you know Mimic? Ah, yeah, you do.
Oh, I just remembered it's at output, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh!
Do you know key value? Well, hold on, don't press the button. Medi will buff you.
Okay.
Yeah, death is a boss. Always. One minute.
Sorry, I opened hammer so my sound didn't work. What should I set the damage to?
Try 60. Double the current.
Wait. So I can press it right now, or... Yeah, wait.
Wait for now.
Okay, so you can stop spamming main chat.
I love this doctor! Put this laser here!
Don't get hit, doctor!
Alright, yeah, that seems to have worked. So I've set it to 60. The damage should be 60 now from the rockets.
You can press me button now.
Yeah, he's really laying into me. He's making me call out for a medic, like.
Oh shit. Short circuit is actually OP, I think.
I'm lagging the shit out.
I am also lagging for some reason. It's jerky. I don't understand why. Maybe it's my, it's my fault, I think.
I changed
the host scale.
You're in my plane! Time. Time to reveal the full power of the secret Nazi technologies!
German technologies are the best in the world! Oh, I died.
You died? I'm curious now.
I'm not sure, let me find out. Sally killed Wormatty with TF projectile rockets. By the way, the shield around him is now solid for me. I wonder if that's... Oh, it's gone.
Shield depends on which team you are.
Yeah, it was solid, as in opaque, so I think it's because I opened hammer. But it's fine now, it's gone.
Maybe.
I'm on spectator. Well, I'm spectating on red, sorry.
Here we go. Now it's dealing damage.
I know how to play now.
I feel like I've got a bit of an unfair advantage here, Toad, because I'm using that rocket's blast radius thing.
No, I lost my crossbow.
Won't heal yourself, medic.
Oh, yeah?
How did you lose your crossbow?
Yeah, the crossbow affected by the health nerf.
Oh,
like the mediguns that they heal so slowly.
Hey, why are the legs still alive? Oh, did Blue win? Oh, we won, yeah. I think. All right, I'd like a go, I think. Fight to the
death. Oh, so now damage is 30 back to 30.
Yeah, I put it back to 60 again.
Okay.
I've set myself as an X activator.
I wonder how Ping affects it.
I will stop you. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy everyone. You know, I feel like you don't notice the things dropping into the arena. See you, mate.
I agree.
Yeah. You mean the flying bomb?
Like the airdrops. Don't notice them. Maybe there should be like a...
I feel like the second form is easier to play with. Like I have less hard time to control it.
Thanks, Nian.
It's only the shooter.
Yeah, the face are actually in an NPC thing.
The greatest leader of all time. This time I won't give any mercy.
You didn't think it would need that. The spectator camera's good, although its angle's a little bit narrow. The one going around the outside's better.
By the way, I didn't figure out how to shoot the rockets, the big rockets like those.
I think 60 damage is quite better than 30.
Yeah, it's a lot more balanced now.
What a pitiful sight! How long must I waste my time?
I noticed a tendency for people to just kind of spam rockets without really, like, considering the cooldown or anything.
I mean, maybe they could be a slightly less damage. Try 50.
50? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Is red lost then?
Well, maybe 45.
No, I think 60 is fine.
I mean, I would probably lose if I didn't finish off the heavies the first thing I did.
So I'm gonna try this off.
Also, Maddie, is it possible for you to enable jump damage so I can jump as soldier? I'm just curious.
Yeah, no, I don't think so. I'm not sure.
Okay.
Let me just check. One moment.
If everyone goes heavy, I don't think we can lose. Because we will just annihilate him.
Try rocket jumping now. Have we got no soldiers?
Can you set my class to soldier?
Do you have a ceiling here?
Yeah, but I don't think it pushes me at all. Okay, it doesn't really matter.
Try now.
Oh, now it works. Yeah, now it works.
Okay, so yeah, alright. I'll give this a go then. Prepare yourselves, because I'm going to destroy you.
I am prepared to die.
I also want to try to see latency.
Yeah, sure. I'll set you next.
Duncan.
Yeah, playing as Mecha Hitler now feels so smooth.
Let me try something.
Buckets aren't going where I expect them to go.
Shit. Dead.
I think they're also moving a bit too slowly.
Maybe. I never considered this fact.
Fuck you, medic. Flashing at me constantly. Oh, it's a bit unfair that I can shoot rockets just before people are about to be released.
Yeah, the second I could move, I just insta died.
This is quite jerky.
Yeah.
What a pitiful sight! Yeah, the rockets, nice, well done. Okay, I think my recommendation is to set the damage to 50, make the rockets a bit faster, and then to focus the rockets a bit more so they fire towards the center of the crosshair rather than to the side of the crosshair.
I see.
But if you do make them faster, you can't really dodge them.
You should be able to. Three, two, one. I think I was relying on allowing my rockets to build up. And then
let's
I was
try
just...
damage 50.
Okay. I was, what I was doing there was I was allowing to build up and then I was right clicking on like priority targets like medics and just eviscerating them. So I think the right click attack is pretty much a guaranteed kill. Which is a shame. If we had constant cover in the arena, that would probably help to balance that out a bit. Go credit the mommy. It wouldn't save you. Unless the spread of the right click of attack is larger, you know.
Well, walls break upon Hitler's leg stepping on them due to
yeah, look how much
source limitation.
Was heavy.
It was done back in the day when VScript was not an option. And now
makes
reworking an entire system wouldn't make much sense. It's so sad that you're about to die
right here, right now. Just because unless you can maybe respawn cover after a time limit or something.
Yeah, that's doable.
You could use the time limit things on top of flags.
Also, I think speed is fine. Maybe it's even too fast.
You mean the speed of the control?
No, speed of rocket.
Fair enough. I think from a distance they're a bit slow for me. Just a bit faster would be good, but when you're close range, I suppose it's a bit different.
Well, he can always fly towards people that he wants to kill.
True. I picked up this rocket launcher, this laser rocket launcher, I don't know why, and I don't know how to get rid of it.
It was on as a flex. As a flex.
Emergency services.
Custom weapon.
Oh shit. Freeze cam on the ruler, it's Hitler with a flowery jacket. And if you can disable freeze cam temporarily for the fight. Alright, your turn next, Toad.
Nice. Is there a C-War for freeze cam?
I'm not sure, we have to look it out later on.
Okay.
My advice is to go through the playtesting video afterwards.
Okay. Set damage to 50 and we can start.
Damage is 50. Cover, we're drawing the boss towards the walls.
It's so sad that you're gonna die right here, right now, just because you wanted to defeat the greatest leader of all time. This time I don't give any mercy.
Nice. Thanks, sir. Not really necessary.
How could you, you pathetic slugs?
Looks like we're wrecking you.
Maybe 60 is better.
Oh, shit. Wow, I just got crit. And it
you died.
So much damage.
1 minute left on the timer as well. Oh. Nice job.
Needs a little more balancing. So yeah, maybe should have the nerf heavies, because on Defron servers they have full speed upon spinning up their guns.
I feel like 60 damage is good.
So they walk like a scout speed while winding their guns.
I should have done this long ago.
If a heavy has the same. The other class, it shouldn't really matter because you still have the same difficulty in targeting it. Tell you what would be interesting. You know how when you get hit in. You receive damage in the game, you see indicators that tell you the direction of the damage. If it's possible to do something like that, so you can tell where the most damage is coming from.
Not sure. I don't think it is.
You can probably do it with, if on take damage, or you can maybe read event. And then somehow convert that into a HUD element, but it sounds like a hell of a lot of work.
Prepare to feel the pain.
You could also take the damage of the mech, apply it to the blue player.
Maybe we don't hear you after your control has stopped.
Ah. That's a worry, it's on the video.
Okay.
Wow, this is 151 per shot. That's really good, this laser thing. Rip, you died. What the fuck is spawning so slowly? Shall I set the damage to 60 again, Toad?
Is there a way to give all heavies like a special miniguns that does like less damage? Like 50% damage or something?
Yes, but why you should worry that much if you can just add slight damage reducing attribute?
You can start modifying weapons and stuff, but the problem is, it's a slippery slope, a bit like VSH. If you start to tweak things here and there, you start to tweak things even more, and you mess around with a player's expectation of what should happen when they pull the trigger. And so, if their expected outcome does not happen, then it causes frustration.
I feel like most weapons are fine, like the scatter gun and shotguns and all that, but the minigun just destroys him.
Why not just give everyone a custom weapon at the start of the round?
Because that kind of ruins class variety. The thing about the miniguns is, if you've got a heavy that's standing there shooting you, your best course of action focus on the heavies. So why should we reduce the skill required so that you have to be you can be an idiot and still win? Surely you actually have to use your brain.
True.
I believe it's possible. I believe it's possible to make legs being controlled by WASD as well, but I think it has its own problems.
That sounds like it would just be more complicated. You know, I think what we're seeing now is, because we're playing the same thing over and over again, people are experienced with it and they're using loadouts and classes which are designed for the boss. That's a good thing, but it shows that over time people adapt. And so what we test now, you know, if the map is released for say 6 months, then you might find that you'll have to tweak the difficulty again because people have learned, like, you know, the best way to overcome it and stuff.
So I think it shouldn't reduce health that much after killing Tesla coils. I think that's the bug.
The Tesla coils themselves should not reduce any health, should they? They should just turn the shield off.
Yes. I don't know why it affects health bar.
This Tesla coils didn't really seem to stay around for very long there.
Yeah, I messed with them for a little bit too much, maybe.
I think they are good enough health, but if you look at the playstyle we are fighting the boss, it's like we're mostly heavies with the brass piece that has like more damage.
Yeah, it's like MVM, isn't it? It's like choosing a loadout.
Yeah.
I think that's good because we should encourage people to choose a loadout start of the round, which is going to benefit them in the map. In the mini game, but it's going to be a disadvantage to them during the death run course, because it means there's balance and there's decisions to be made. So you actually have to kind of have compromises. It's quite relaxing. I've set the damage in it to 60, but it seems like the Jonathan is still having issues destroying people.
it's quite hard.
You obliterated me upon impact. I don't know, you could change the damage of heavies or a few things and have like a little note at the start of the round or before, like the boss letting people know this and that. I don't know if that would help because I don't know.
We are destroying you. There is another approach to simply nerfing damage and nerfing abilities and so on, and that is to incorporate more mechanics, disruptive mechanics, things which are designed to overcome certain kind of loadouts and stuff. So for instance, if you look at MVM, you have different kinds of robots with different loadouts. So you'll have like four giants, Mad Milk Scouts or something. And then you have to kind of consider, you have to change your tactic. So maybe our Hitler could have like another attack, like a displacement or a disruption attack, maybe that kind of stuns people or pushes them around.
Oh, maybe. I like stun ones.
Anyway, I should go. So I'll continue hosting. Werewolf, I'll give you the string to type in console if you wouldn't mind. I'll send it to you on Discord.
I want to try something in the next round.
It's so sad that you're about to die right here, right now, just because you wanted to defeat the greatest leader of all time. This time I won't give any mercy.
I feel like a stun attack would be pretty good.
Right, folks, I shall let you carry on. I'll see you very soon.
Can you send the minutes to 60? Oh yeah, I see it in console.
Go create a mommy, it wouldn't save you! I can't believe it.
Yes! I did it!
It's so sad that your mother died yes. right here, right now, just because you wanted to defeat the greatest leader of all time. Let's see what this bucket does.
Oh shit. I'm not sure what else to play this, so I think they don't even have much people. So yeah, I'm tired as well. I think we can end this. So thank you everyone who participated in this. Yeah.
Victory.
See y'all.
Flawless victory. Five, four, three, two, one! Victory!